knows a lot about all kinds of stuff. Professor Dave Explains.
We have already learned about second declension Latin nouns ending in -us, but we also have to look at some second declension nouns that end in -er. This is a group of masculine words which have replaced the ending for the nominative -us with the -er ending, and therefore must be memorized. Unfortunately, this is only half of the story. In fact, these nouns are divided further into two subgroups. It will be essential to check the genitive case in the dictionary before you can decline any of them. Group A follows the declension pretty regularly by adding the genitive ending I to the nominative. Puer, pueri, meaning child, belongs to this group. Group B, although keeping essentially the same endings, will take the letter E appearing in the nominative and then drop it in the genitive and all the other cases after that, except for the vocative, which looks like the nominative. Ager, agri, meaning field, is a good example for this group. Here is the complete declension for both nouns, first for the singular and then for the plural. Group A, singular. Puer, pueri, puero, puerum, puero, puer. Plural. Pueri, puerorum, pueris, pueros, pueris, pueri. Group B, singular. Ager, agri, agro, agrum, agro, ager. Plural. Agri, agrorum, agris, agros, agris, agri. Here are some additional nouns that follow the declension of puer. Gener, generi. Socer, soceri. Vesper, vesperi. These nouns instead act like ager. Magister, magistri. Liber, libri. Aper, apri. Let's see some of these words in action. As always, pay attention to the endings. Magister, pueris, puelisque, libros dat. Magistro malum damus. Socer generum vocat. Aprum vespero pugnatis. One word that can be used for man in Latin is vir, viri, and this is the only second declension noun ending in ir. Here, the regular er is substituted by an ir. Vir never drops the I during declension. The vocative singular of this word is like the nominative, vir, and not vire. With these additional nouns understood, let's check comprehension.
Thanks for watching. Subscribe to my channel for more tutorials. Support me on Patreon so I can keep making content. And as always, feel free to email me, ProfessorDaveExplains@gmail.com.